with Mohanlal sir. I mean, third film with KV Anand sir, but Mohanlal sir was an amazing experience. What KV sir gave me to see a legend in front of us, to talk, to act, to grab the screen, to know like an authority to come and stand. It was a very, very different experience for all of us. My dear friend Arya, how he came quietly. I thought we all were doing our work, but he quietly came. He swept her off her feet and he took her. And no, in the last day of shoot, I get a wedding invitation from him. They both. So like that in this film too, his character, I really admired what Arya has done in this film. Professionally, he's fantastic in this film. Apart from that, I would say personally, you don't have to be a sportsman. You don't have to be an athlete to be fit, physically fit. Fitness can be a part of your lifestyle in any profession. He's just done 1,200 kilometers cycling in 82 hours. So I learned fitness from Arya. So any profession you are in, you can challenge yourself and you can keep fit. He's, that bug has bit me. I'm also a little into cycling now because of Arya. So again, this film is again got this magical crew and cast. And thanks to N.V. Prasad Garu for all the publicity and the wide release here. I'm hoping 20th September will be a celebration here and there with all your love and all your